Pavan, introduce yourself.
Yes, ma'am. I am Nagapan Dandapati. I am from Guntur, currently staying in Hyderabad. I had completed my B.Tech in Chalapati Institute of Engineering and Technology, Guntur, in the stream of Computer Science and Information Technology. I had completed my intermediate in Narayana Junior College, and I had completed my 10th in Narayana High School, and my technical skills are C language and Java, and I had completed my internship on process mining, so which is certificated by EduSkills, and I had completed a course on crash course on Python, which was certificated by Google, and my hobbies are listening music and traveling.
Okay. What is your short-term goal, Pavan?
To get a job in reputed company.
Okay. What are your hobbies?
Traveling and listening music.
Traveling.
Yes, ma'am.
So recently, where did you travel?
Yes, ma'am. I recently traveled to Vijayawada.
Okay. What are your technical skills?
C language and Java.
Java. What is mean by Java?
Java is an object-oriented programming language which was introduced by Sun Microsystems in 1995. It is used to develop web applications, web servers, and mobile applications.
Okay. What are the features of Java?
Features of Java. There, it is very simple and object-oriented, man.
Okay. So, what are the object-oriented programming list?
Object-oriented programming. Java is an object-oriented programming language. It follows some principles like abstraction, encapsulation, inheritance, and polymorphism.
Okay, what is mean by abstraction?
Mechanism, which is hiding the implementation details from the user and showing the functionalities to the user.
Encapsulation.
Encapsulation is a mechanism which combining the code and the data into the single unit.
Okay, what are the types of inheritance?
One is single inheritance, multi-level inheritance, hybrid inheritance, hierarchical inheritance, and multiple inheritance.
Okay. Why Java does not support multiple inheritance?
Because of ambiguity situation, ma'am.
Okay. What is mean by ambiguity situation?
The ambiguity situation forms when there are three classes. One class extends two classes like class A and class B. Here, JVM will get confused to whether to execute the class A or class B. This is called ambiguity situation.
Okay. What are operators?
Operators. There are five types of operators are there in Java. One is assignment operator, arithmetic operator, bitwise operator, logical operator, and ternary operator.
What is mean by method overloading?
Different in their input parameters is called method overloading.
What are looping statements?
Whether the code will be executed or not. There are four types of looping statements are there. If else, else if, switch statement.
What are conditional statements?
Conditional statements which is execute the statement in multiple times or group of statements. There are four types of conditional statements are there. One is else if, and while, do while.
Okay. What is this keyword?
Current class of the object.
What is super keyword?
Super keyword which is used to refer the class of the object.
Okay. What is the difference between local variable and instance variable?
And, inside the class and outside the method. Local variable which is inside the class and inside the method.
What is constructor?
Constructor, there is no return type.
Constructor overloading.
Two or more constructors having same name but different their input parameters is called constructor overloading.
Okay. Well, as of now, we are done with this round. And okay, so your answers are okay, but like you are going with the flow, but you are not sure that the answer is right or wrong. Okay, so check with that. And while saying the answer, you have to maintain the eye contact with the HR. Okay.
Okay.